First up, we'll be doing patterns of sevens. Let's go ahead and play fret 2, 3, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up the octave. Again. And now we'll be doing patterns of eights using odd groupings of 5 and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. Now we'll do frets 3, 5, and 7. All together. Let's go ahead and use the same pattern of 8 with the odd groupings, but let's do a string skipping octave chordal. So. Let's go ahead and take that same idea, only we'll add a tap on fret 19 this time. So a pattern of 5, 3, tap, 5, octave chordal.